student, how are you? Welcome to Narizar class. In previous class, we learned how to construct a circle. Today, perpendiculars. Here, two lines are two rays are two line segments are said to be perpendicular if they intersect such that the angle formed when the two rays or two lines or two line segments intersect, then the angle formed between them are right angles are called perpendiculars. So here, look at here. Two lines. See, look at here. This is a line and this is another line. If these two lines intersect at right angles, if they are intersected, then the angle is formed between them is 90 degrees. Then these are perpendiculars. So here, look at here. This is a line and this is another line. Both are intersect. Then between them the angle is 90 degrees, then these two lines are perpendicular. Now next line segments. So look at the line segment. This is a line segment AB and this is another line segment CD. So these two line segments intersect, then after intersecting, the angle is formed between them. It is 90 degrees. Then these two line segments are perpendiculars. So look at here. These two line segments are intersect. Then the angle is formed between them is 90 degrees. Then the line segments are perpendiculars. Now next, rays. So look at here. This is one ray and this is another ray. These two rays are intersect. These two rays are intersect. Then between them the angle is formed 90 degrees. Between them the angle is formed 90 degrees. Then these two rays are perpendicular to each other. So today we are going to learn how to construct a perpendicular bisector for a given line or line segment or ray. Construction of perpendicular bisector of the given line segment. For given line segment, how to construct a perpendicular bisector? Let us learn. Here, first we should draw a line segment of any length. First we should draw line segment of any length, either 3 cm, 4 cm, 5 cm, any length we can draw. First we should draw a line segment. Suppose I am taking as a 7 cm. This is named as a AB. 7 cm. First we should draw the line segment 7 cm. After that, by using compass, open the compass some radius. It is more than half of the line segment AB. So we should open the line segment. The radius should be more than half of the line segment AB. More than half. more than half of the line segment AB. Now, with center A, we should draw arcs above and below of the line segment AB. We should draw the arcs as a center A, above and below of line segment AB. Now, with same radius, with center B, we should draw two more arcs, same above and below of the line segment AB, above and below of the line segment AB. So this here, the arcs, it will intersect. The two intersection points will name as a M and N. Now, let us join these points M and N. Let us join these points like this. We should join these points M and N. M and N. Now, this is named as a line L. This is after joining points M and N, this should name as a line L. So this line L is perpendicular bisector of line segment AB, which intersect at point P. Which intersect at point P. So first we should draw a line segment. After using compass, we should take more than half of the line segment, length of line segment. From center A, we should draw the arcs above and below of line segment. And with center B, we should draw two more arcs above and below of line segment AB. So these two arcs will intersect first arcs. The intersection points will name as a M and N. And we should join the points M and N. This line name as a L. Then now L is a perpendicular bisector of line segment AB. The line L, it intersect AB line segment at point P. Steps of construction. First, draw a line segment AB. First, we should draw a line segment AB. Second step, set the compass as radius more than half of the length of AB. So here, we should set the compass as a radius more than half of the length of the AB line segment. Now, third step, with center A, draw arcs above and below the line segment. So with center A, we should draw the arcs above and below of line segment. Now fourth step, with center B, with same radius, with center B, draw two arcs above and below the line segment. To cut the previous arcs, name the intersecting points of arcs as M and N. So here, with center B, with same radius, with center B, we should draw two arcs, same above and below the line segment AB, to cut the previous arcs. Then the intersecting arcs of will name as a M and N. Next, join the points M and N. Using ruler, we should join the points M and N. And this line should name as a L. After, the line L is the perpendicular bisector of line segment AB. So this line is a perpendicular bisector of line segment AB. It intersects at point P. So look at here, this is a 90 degrees. Then These two line segment or line between angle is formed 90 degrees when these two are perpendicular bisector to each other. Let us construct a perpendicular bisector in another way. Perpendicular to a line through a point which is not on it. So, we should construct a perpendicular to given line through a point. The point which is not on the line. So, first we should draw a line by using ruler of any length. So, here we should draw a line of any length. So, suppose I am drawing 8 centimeters as any length. Any length we can draw a line and name as a L. Draw a line of any length and name as a L. And next, represent a point either above the line L or below the line L. Represent a point and name as a We can represent the point either above the line or below the line. And open the compass, some radius, and place the pointer of compass at A. And we should draw the arcs. We should draw the arcs with center A. With center A, we should draw the arcs, and the arcs, it will intersect the line at two points, M and N. M and N with same radius. At centers M and N, draw two arcs. So with center, with same radius, with center N and with center M, draw two arcs. The intersection of two arcs, name as a B. Now, join these points A and B by using ruler. Join these points A and B. Join these points A and B. This is a perpendicular bisector of line AB. Steps of construction. First step, draw a line L and represent a point A not on it. So first we should draw a line and name as a L, and then we should represent a point A not on it, either above the line or below the line. Next, second step, with center A as A, draw an arc which intersect the given line L at two points M and N. So with center A, some radius, we should intersect the given line at two points, name as a M and N. Next, third point, using the same radius, with centers M and N. With centers M and N, construct two arcs that intersect at a point named as a B. So now the other side of the line, which is the other side of the line, as a centers M and N, we should draw two arcs. The intersection of arcs बी एबी इज परपेंडिकुलर ऑफ द गिवन लाइन एल. सो एबी इज परपेंडिकुलर टू द गिवन लाइन एल. वर्कशीट ऑन प्रैक्टिकल ज्योमेट्री. ड्रॉ ए लाइन सेगमेंट PQ 5.5 सेंटीमीटर्स एंड कंस्ट्रक्ट इट्स परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर. फर्स्ट ड्रॉ ए लाइन सेगमेंट PQ 5.5 सेंटीमीटर्स. आफ्टर ड्रॉइंग द लाइन सेगमेंट PQ 5.5 सेंटीमीटर्स यू शुड कंस्ट्रक्ट इट्स परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर. कीप वॉचिंग. थैंक यू.